Hello guys, T-Rex Rose here. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to say to you something about that is myself. As you guys know, I have I guess you guys know ADHD, right? Yeah, I do have ADHD still. But when I was warded, they discovered I have another penyakit. I have two penyakit. So means just like now. Diagnosed with another new penyakit. ADHD has been my diagnosis for a lot of years, but now you discovered I have one more penyakit, comorbidity, that's related to it. So it's like so yeah. So this we call kecelaruan, is it? Yeah, I have ADHD, perkembangan type. The penyakit I have is which is diagnosed lama dah. ADHD I got treated lama dah. Combined type, which is both hyperactive and impulsive and inattentive, both. Because if I met, I'm not like this, okay. I'll be like annoys people around and everything. If immune system is okay, it's a big difference, I think. Because yeah, when I was warded, I sometimes take off my meds for a while, most of the time. But so it's like, say I act like to be old, yeah, I do. I was annoying, yeah, I'm annoying, but I think ADHD meds help me to be less annoying sometimes. Sometimes, but I have like Peggy, I have ADHD meds, which is Concerta, they're not acting at 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. or 10:30 a.m. usually 10 a.m. I have Ritalin 10 milligram. Then my Concerta is only 36 milligram in the morning, and then top up if Ritalin 10 milligram at 10 a.m. And then malam I have Misoprostol, which is an antipsychotic which can be used for multi-purpose, actually not only for psychosis. For multi-purpose, okay, to control emotion and everything, or to control a lot of things, your thinking, I'm not sure. That 200 milligram low dose as well, at night. When I was warded, they discovered I have another new diagnosis. I have two diagnoses, of course. One of it is ADHD, yang lama dah I been diagnosed and everything. Which stays still stays with me until now. And they obviously say they know I have it. Just everyone can see that. The second. Penyakit I have just being found out lately, because I was warded, yeah, because both penyakit shares impulsivity kind of characteristic. So each I have very bad impulsivity, I guess. Just the difference between it, my doctor says ADHD tak sampai se destructive the impulsivity, but the other penyakit that I have is very destructive. So it's like double dose of impulsivity there. So I'm like extremely impulsive. So I apologize for that. I don't know, I apologize, but it's a bit bad because sometimes I couldn't control myself, but now I can because it's at 11:45 a.m. I still have my Ritalin in my system. My ADHD meds in my system, usually I'm not like this. I'm trying to act as mature as I can. Most of the time, if because my ADHD does help with my maturity a bit, which is confusing for me. Yeah, I have kecelaruan, another kecelaruan actually. I don't know if I want to announce it yet or not, but since I have two penyakit, so satu is penyakit perkembangan otak, which is ADHD I have, and another one is penyakit yang ciri-ciri personality like that, yang being diagnosed when you are entering adulthood. Adulthood means 18 and above. 18 and above, legally, you can say you have that penyakit. Yeah, the penyakit is BPD, which is borderline personality disorder, which I just got diagnosed with it. Which is usually the onset is early adulthood, or late teens. That discovered that since I was warded as well, slightly ADHD, I have that, so it's like, yeah, I have two penyakit, ADHD and PD, so, yeah, so it's okay, I just feel bad for people like young, around me sometimes, right now, just, I don't know how to explain it. My medication can control me so much, you know, because without medication, of course, we have psychotherapy, DBT, and everything, it's like medication, but you know, medication helps a lot, I guess. Yeah, I don't feel like myself with medication, that's why I off it before I got warded, anyways. I off it on my own because they asked me the medication, I said yes, but I didn't take it. Before I got warded for a month at ward, because I was having like anxiety or something, it happened, and I would macam I musnahkan certain benda, yeah, because I skipped all my meds, all of it, called the key before I got warded. So it's like when I got warded pun, there's still some of it kind of for a while, see maybe observe, but then I'm slowly recovering and everything. Yeah, now I'm on meds back, so it's like I don't feel like myself on meds because yeah, the immature is me. No, I'm not mature, just so annoying and immature and running around and just like, you know, just be cheerful, but like I apologize if to everyone if I just feel bad that you guys have a friend like me sometimes. I feel like I'm not worth knowing sometimes, but it's okay though. Thank you for knowing me. Ta-da.